6 surprising things health insurance doesn't cover in America. 1. Hearing aids. The federal safety net program that's supposed to insure older Americans does not typically cover hearing aids, and neither do most employer and private insurance plans for working Americans, which only cover hearing exams, but not hearing aids. That's because hearing aids are considered to be elective. 2. Long-term nursing home care. Insurance and Medicare might cover short-term stays in skilled nursing facilities for rehabilitation purposes, but it won't pay for the type of long-term custodial care, dressing, bathing, feeding, most of us associate with nursing homes. For that, you need separate long-term care insurance, which is very expensive. 3. Experimental therapies. The U.S. is blessed with some of the most innovative and well-funded medical researchers in the world who are constantly developing novel therapies for diseases from cancer to dementia. But unless you're lucky enough to get selected for a clinical trial, and even luckier not to end up in the placebo group, you will likely have to pay for your own non-FDA-approved therapies. 4. Out-of-network doctors at in-network hospitals. So you could have a surgery at an in-network hospital, but the anesthesiologist or the pathologist who runs tests on your tissue may not actually work for the hospital, just in the hospital. If that person is out of your coverage network, your insurance may deny that portion of the claim and charge you the full price of the procedure. 5. Infertility treatments, IVF. Just 15 states have laws requiring infertility treatment be included in health insurance, and some of those states specifically exclude in vitro fertilization, IVF, from required coverage. 6. LASIK. LASIK is a laser eye surgery to correct nearsightedness, farsightedness and astigmatism. However, most insurance companies have negotiated discounted rates with LASIK providers, and if you can prove that LASIK is necessary for your job performance, for instance, for military service, you might be able to get your insurance company to pay for it.